My message to viewers is one that I've been really developing through this book and through speaking about it, which is that there is now another way, which is for us to search for our facts, to search for the stories, and to cut out all the fat that we receive in the news media and this kind of passive approach to news consumption. Go on a news diet, go on a media diet, get rid of the 90% of the news that's kind of just being force-fed to you through different channels, and choose two or three things that are really, really important to you, and go find the truth. Go find the good sources, go find the good reporters and the good news outlets, and stick to it and become an expert that such that you yourself can be a part of the chain of journalism and that you can be a reliable source. I think that's a great model, and it's one that is being made available to us because of the internet, because of independent media, because of podcasts like this one and news networks like the one you're a part of. So I think that is a great way that people can sort of empower themselves. And with regard to The Gray Lady Winked, you know, that's the message that I hope people can take away from it. It's the same one. It's that do what I did, which is go do the research on the topics that are important to you. And what you'll find is that it turns into something significant to you and to the people around you, and people really do appreciate it.